this if when he selling, you been peeping all kinds of drugs, robbing niggas, running up in niggas' cribs, you know the whole shit. So don't ever in your life get me confused with some of them other niggas that you might see on TV or hear on the radio and such. You know what I'm saying? I mean, this is me, P. I'm speaking for my fucking self. When you see me at a show, on stage, or in the street, I definitely got the get on me, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? And it ain't like I'm trying to be a tough guy. I'm trying to make people think I'm crazy by saying all this shit. What it is that I know how niggas gets down. I used to be in the clubs, the Muse, the Tunnel, whatever the fuck. Niggas get their little drink on, having fun with their little crew, you know what I'm saying? Start cutting, shooting, whatever, things like that. A lot of these so-called rap niggas ain't never seen no parts of that shit, you know what I'm saying? Dig where I'm coming from? Look up, yo. And I know a lot of y'all niggas, matter of fact, all y'all niggas right now listen to this shit. Like, yeah. Niggas with your half-ass rhymes talk about how much you get high, how much weed you smoke, and that crazy space shit that don't even make no sense. Don't ever speak to me when you see me, you know what I'm saying? Word, I'm about to get on some old high school shit, start punching niggas in their faces for